Sadhu Asani Center Chennai is fortunate to have this gem of person, a very influential spiritual writer who has wrote 20 books, Fakir, Rabda, ICE, Very Unusual Spirits. हम लोग बहुत तरसते हैं कि दादा का एक दर्शन हो, दादा के साथ कुछ बातचीत हो, दादा से हम रूबरू हो सकें. लेकिन ये हमारे जो प्यारे हैं, दिलवाले हैं, इतना अच्छा दादा का इंटरव्यू उन्होंने लिया है पिछले 3 साल. हर बार दादा के साथ उनको रूबरू होने का मौका मिलता था. इतनी बातचीत हुई है स्पिरिचुअल लेवल पे दादा के साथ, कन्वर्जेशंस हुए हैं. तो दादा ने उनके लिए बोला है, रुजबे एंड बरुचा, यू आर माय वेरी डियर फ्रेंड. तो दादा के डियर फ्रेंड राइटिंग में फील हैप्पीनेस. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ साधु आसवानी सेंटर चेन्नई, वी वेलकम यू मिस्टर रुजबेन एंड बरुचा, द वेरी जेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्लीज ऑन द स्क्रीन.
थैंक यू सो मच, इट्स बीन एन ऑनर टू बी इनवाइटेड टू स्पीक विद यू. थैंक यू सो मच.
आई बोर टू यू ऑन योर फीट एंड वी आर वेरी फॉर्चुनेट सर हैविंग द वेरी इंफ्लुएंशियल इंटरनेशनल spiritual literature, spiritual writer, and we are very grateful, sir. We can't express
it's all Baba and Dada's grace. I remember once Dada had asked me, we were shooting, and in between takes Dada had asked me a question, and when he asked me a question, in his eyes there was a twinkle, there was a mischief. So he asked me, Rusbe, how many books have you written? And I knew that he knew the answer, and he was asking me this question with a twinkle in his eyes. Wo masti thi aankhon mein, he was very childlike. And I said, no, I'll have to think before giving this answer. And I said, no, Dada.
Something is mystery, something suspense is there. Yes, why Guru is asking that?
Yes. So I said, no, Dada, I have not written any books. The books have been written through me.
Oh, yes. So nice.
And then he held my hand and he said, good, never forget this, that we don't do anything. It is our Guru who does everything.
We pray na, Prabhu, aapki kripa se sab kaam ho raha hai. Karte ho, Prabhu, aap, mera naam ho raha hai.
Mera naam ho raha hai, exactly. And every time I met Dada, every time, Sadhu Vaswani's khushbu used to come.
Okay.
You know, उनको इतना प्यार था साधु वासवानी पे कि he would disappear और साधु वासवानी would come through.
A perfect disciple.
That's why I named the book A Perfect Disciple, A Reluctant Master. Because he never wanted to accept that he is a master. मुझे एक incident याद है.
Please.
कृष्णा जी ने मुझे कहा कि आप दादा के ऊपर किताब लिखिए. तो मैंने कहा ठीक है. तो our first meeting organized हुई थी, पहली meeting दादा और मेरी. और मैं बैठा हुआ था और दादा आए अंदर और हम लोगों ने हाफ एन आवर, आधा पौना घंटा बात किया. एंड व्हेनेवर आई वुड आस्क हिम अ क्वेश्चन, दादा वुड से, ये मेरे सब गुरु करते हैं, इट इज ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ माय गुरु, इट इज ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ माय गुरु. सो आई इवेंचुअली टोल्ड दादा, दादा, if I am supposed to write a book on you, every question of mine you cannot answer, it's because of my guru, you will have to tell me something. and he started laughing a lot. You know, there was a humility in Dada which I have not seen anybody. I have not seen that humility in, and I have met many sages. I have met many spiritual people. But I have never seen that humility, that namrata, was shuddhi. I have never seen another human being till now. And I don't think I will ever see it.
Just some days back, we saw the video of Radha Swami Saint, Babaji's.
Yes.
So the highest spiritual guru, he is having a spiritual connection with Dada.
Yes.
Just 2 days back, what you told just now, what you say just now, same Babaji told that I have never seen humility in anybody, only in Dada. Even not in me also.
Jawar, we will never see such humility in another human being. Na mumkin hai. Na mumkin hai.
Sir, ye रुजबे सर, जब आप दादा से मिलते थे पहले मीटिंग से कन्वर्सेशन जो होते थे, फिर सेकंड मीटिंग, फिर थर्ड मीटिंग, यू आर द फॉर्चुनेट सर. हम लोग सोचते थे दादा से हम क्या बात करें, वी आर हैविंग नॉट वर्ड्स. पहले सोच के जाते थे दादा से ये बात करेंगे, फिर ये बात करेंगे. लेकिन आपके पास जो नॉलेज है और नॉलेज के साथ जो गॉड का ग्रेस है, जो स्पिरिचुअलिटी लेवल आपने दादा के साथ मेंटेन किया, इसके लिए दादा ने आपको जितने आपने अवार्ड्स लिए हैं उन सबसे ज्यादा उन्होंने आपको प्यार किया और आपको डियर फ्रेंड बोला आपको.
यस यस यस
यस. ये बताइए हमको, ये शेयर किया. भले आप इंग्लिश में बता सकते हैं सर, इफ यू कंफर्टेबल इन इंग्लिश प्लीज.
सी, क्या क्या व्हाट वाज हैपनिंग वाज दैट आई डिड नॉट reach Dada's standard. Dada lowered himself to reach my standard.
Yes.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
He lowered himself to come to my standard. I did not reach his standard. Another thing is, many times, you know, he would ask me, you're coming tomorrow? And I would say, no, Dada, I have to come after 2 days. I've been called after 2 days. So he would say, no, why aren't you coming tomorrow? So I would look around, you know, and then everyone would tell Dada, no, Dada, you're very busy. You're very tired. And he looked at me and he said, you know, Ruzbe, you never tire me. I enjoy our talks. And that was very humbling for me. I'll give you a very sweet story.
Please.
So we were talking on all spiritual subjects and Dada used to share. But whenever I spoke about Dada, he would keep quiet. Okay? This happened one day, it happened second day. I told him also, I said, Dada, this book is about your life and your spirituality. I need to know more from you. And he kept quiet. So what I used to do is, every day when I met him, before meeting him, I would go to Sadhu Vaswani's Samadhi. I would bow down to Sadhu Vaswani. I would bow down to Sister Shanti. That day, I told Sadhu Vaswani, please help me. Your greatest disciple is not opening up. Do something. I cannot write a book like this. So I did my faryat to Sadhu Vaswani aur main upar gaya.
But aap khamoshi ko samajh sakte hain.
Yes.
Because you are so, having also that talent.
So I went up, Dada Vaswani aaye andar aur mujhe नॉर्मली जब भी मुझे देखते थे ना, एक बड़ा सा स्माइल आ जाता था, यू नो, वो चाइल्ड लाइक स्माइल,
मैग्नेटिक.
यस, मैग्नेटिक एंड चाइल्ड लाइक, इनोसेंट स्माइल. that day he kept looking at me. So I went and sat down near him, and we all our mics got placed, everything. Then he looked at me. He said, "You have started complaining about me to Sadhu Aswani." So I said, "What?" He said, "Yes, I know you have begun complaining about me to Sadhu Aswani." I said, "What happened, Dada?" He said, "Today Sadhu Aswani came now when I was getting ready." Oh. And he told me, "Why are you troubling him? Give him all the information he wants." Now imagine what connection Dada had with his guru, what connection he had with Sadhu Aswani, that what I had told Sadhu Aswani 10 minutes back, down, alone, Dada came to know about it.
उनको हम खुद खुदा कहते हैं, कृष्ण के स्वरूप, मैग्नेटिक स्माइल, सबको अपनी तरफ खींच लेते थे. द पावर, द स्पिरिचुअल पावर, आध्यात्मिक शक्ति.
एंड ही वाज सो चाइल्ड लाइक, ही वाज सो चाइल्ड लाइक, ही नेवर शोड ऑफ, ही नेवर पुट यू डाउन, ही नेवर यू नो क्रिटिसाइज्ड, ही नेवर कंप्लेंड.
या
you know, and many times when he used to come, he used to not be well. I could make out he was not well. And I would tell him, "Dada, you want to postpone this?" And he would tell me, "No, don't worry. If Sadhu Aswani wants to talk through me, he will come through me."
Great.
So in every little thing, it was about Sadhu Aswani. It was never meh. It was always woe.
So many things to learn.
Another thing, Jawar. Another thing.
Please, we want to listen to you. Yeah.
He used to keep everything in his mind. So whenever I went to meet him, after our interview, and I must have met him at least 40-50 times, after our interview, he would tell Krishnaji to get a small gift for my daughter Meher.
Yeah.
Every time, no matter what, he never sent me home without a small gift. However busy he may have been, however unwell he may have been, he never forgot. And he would ask me, "Does Meher wait for a gift?" And I said, "Yes. Meher knows I'm coming to meet you. She knows you will send a small gift." And he smiled. Yeah.
What is the connection, you know?
What is the connection? Yeah. I remember. I was invited to interview Dada Aswani on stage, and Meher was sitting with me on the podium. And Dada looked at her and said, "Do you have any question to ask?" And Meher said, "Yes, I get very nervous. What do I do?" Dada didn't give her any spiritual gyan. He didn't do anything. All he told her was, "Whenever you get nervous, you go and hug your father."
Sir, great. You are great.
I mean, you don't get such people around.
Dear Dada is not physically around us, but the, yes. वो ब्रह्मलीन हो गए हैं, लेकिन उसके बावजूद जब डेली बेसिस पे हम लोग उनको फील करते हैं हमारे आसपास, आप कैसे फील करते हैं?
I'll tell you one thing. When Dada became very ill, when he was in the hospital, and I was traveling and there was no way I could go and meet him. One evening around 7:38, आई फेल्ट हिज वेरी 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 स्ट्रॉन्ग प्रेजेंस विथ मी. इट वॉज सो स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट आई वेंट एंड नेल्ट एंड प्रेड के दादा इज नॉट वेल, आई एम फीलिंग हिज प्रेजेंस, आई होप ही इज फाइन. The next day, this feeling of Dada's presence was so strong that the next day I called up Naresh. And I told Naresh, Naresh, is Dada fine? Because at 7:38 yesterday, I felt his presence very strongly with me. And he told me, no, Rusbe, at 7:38, he became very critical. I think he was put on a ventilator. What I am trying to tell you is that he actually made his presence felt.
Yes.
It was like he coming and telling me, goodbye, see you soon.
Sir, you are fortunate, sir, very fortunate. All in the mission, we are there, sir, and you are very fortunate, sir. हम आपने इतना कुछ बताया, I am becoming emotional, sir. Rusbe, sir, you are, please.
I'll give you my this thing. You see, when Dada left his body, I had gone to pay my respects, and I paid my respects, and they were all artificial flowers kept, you know?
Yeah.
And I was wondering, how come there are no real flowers kept? And, I said, okay, maybe there must be some reason. I don't know the reason. 2 to 3 days later, in the night, Dada Vaswani comes in my dreams. He tells me only one thing. He says, even flowers have life. Even flowers get hurt.
Yes, yes, yes. All time Dada says, yes, yes.
Yes. And then I woke up and I understood, okay, what was he trying to say? And I did a little research and I found that even when he was in the body, he used to say, flowers have life, flowers get hurt. So don't pluck them and give them to me.
Sir, I want to continue, but today's time is already, we are 2-3 minutes more. I will request Sadhu Vaswani Center Chennai, and from bottom of my heart, we will join you next time, because you are having so much to say about Dada, and we want to listen from you only. So please excuse today, and आप बता के जाइए कि हम फिर आपसे कब मिल सकते हैं, क्योंकि आपकी इतनी जो दादा के कन्वर्जेशंस हैं, दादा के साथ जो फीलिंग्स हैं, पॉजिटिव वाइब्रेशंस हैं, वो सब जो हमारे दादा के अनुयायी हैं, श्रद्धालु हैं, सब सुनना चाहते हैं. मैं चाहूंगा एक बार फिर दोबारा हम आपसे मिलना चाहेंगे.
Whenever you call me, I will be there, because for Dada, I am always there.
Sir, once again,
thank you.
On behalf of Sadhu Vaswani Center Chennai, we bow to you on your feet, and
thank you.
Thanks for coming and sharing such a golden moment with Dada. Thank you, Rajvind.
Thank you.
God bless you. Dada blessing you. Dada Shyam.
Dada Shyam. Dada Shyam.